For the past 24 years of the making, we find struggle, hardship, and challenges that we face each day as we grow matured in the presence of God. From the level of 5 to 6 member, now we are thinking that we can grow it to at least 15. Now we change our venue for the men's ministry from the Wim Bacolod Center to the venue in Bascon Hotel to have some kind of coffee break every last Saturday of the month, or coffee break as with CEO. This in time that we continue have some kind of discussion of the Word of God, regardless on the topic that we impose to everybody.
Thank you for all the frontliners who have supported last year. 2010 was really a rough year, but God is still faithful and is still there to really bless us with His presence. 2010 is we have 4 major activities: the worship conference in Alabang, the retreat, the workshop training, and the concert for a cause. We were able to upgrade our system through the concert, but still we're really praying for upgrading all the systems that we have. But I want to encourage everyone, especially in the frontliners, to really give their best, and I know you're giving your best. Although 2010 was a rough year, but God is still faithful. God is still really moving in the hearts of the frontliners, worship teams, and Bacolod.
A calendar review of last year's activities was a fairly good one for the ladies' ministry. Our focus was more on spiritual nourishment through teaching, studying of the Word, and breakfast fellowship, the purpose of which is to strengthen their spiritual condition that will create a solid foundation in their Christian walk. More so, we encourage the ladies to pursue their discipleship classes to gear them up for the task ahead. Well, the year ended with new converts added to the group and with 6 home Bible studies that were established, and we get a handful of graduates from the discipleship department.
Hi, church. While 2010 was a challenging year for the youth ministry, it was a year of trials and changes that pushed us to excel. Our first activity was the youth camp entitled Undone. It was in April of 2010 where youth from Bacolod, Cadiz, Dumaguete, and La Carlota joined together for another time of encounter with God. We have activities like songwriting, and it was great to hear their compositions from their heart. And we were able to encourage and develop each other's spiritual growth and skills. In the middle of the year, the core decided to give our ministry its name, and now we call ourselves Countercurrent, a ministry that stands for the truth and goes against the flow of this world. God impressed in our hearts to take our ministry to our campuses in which Bible studies were birthed. The youth then began to join workshops like learning instruments, dancing, and singing. And also the youth, coupled with the praise and worship team, joined the John B. Lacson concert and ministered through a skit.
2010, indeed, a year of many stories, experiences, and testimonies. I can consider it a year of breakthrough for this church, for the ministry, most especially for the young adults ministry. We have overcame many trials in and out of the church. Truly, I can say that the Lord is with us. Young adults have focused on relationship development among members and churchgoers. Although I can say that it was not an easy for us, so many heartaches, frustrations, with our weaknesses and failures, yet I have witnessed how we were made strong by God, and I have seen how the power of God manifested in this ministry. Several cell groups were formed. We have visited houses, boarding houses, and do the Bible studies. Members have started to take challenges. Some have become active in the ministry, joining the church discipleship program. Just a few of the way how God moved in the young adults ministry.
Praise be to our God for His faithfulness to the children's ministry in the year 2000. In terms of one is He has blessed us with 3 new teachers from a force of 8 to 11. He has also blessed the teachers where we were equipped with creative education and curriculum writing seminar, courtesy of our very own Sister Gas Matalobos for sharing her knowledge with us. Last year, the ministry was able to hold a three-day vacation Bible school that were participated by 63 students. Last year was a breakthrough for the faculty to draw a custom-made curriculum to be used in 2011. 2010 also marked a first-ever day camp held at the Trinity Christian School and were participated by 35 students and parents. The year was made more memorable with the overnight teachers' retreat at the Pandanon Valley Resort given by our very own Senior Pastor Edmund Loxin and Pastor Sunny Danoy being head of our relationship department.
For those who are not familiar with the Dulles Technical Ministry, the Dulles is responsible for setting up of the PA system and sound mixing in every worship service and other church-related activities such as worship conferences, weddings, and meetings. In other words, Dulles helps enhance worship. Amuni siya nga ministry nga uli magpuli kag una man mag-abot sa venue where the activity holds. As a coordinator of this ministry, I am so much blessed for the privilege God has given me to serve Him through this task, makapoy but rewarding kaya. This is my calling. This is my passion. I have one committed worker, so Jason, and four hired people, hauling the equipment and do some minor setup, which I train them also. This ministry is usually the partner ministry of the praise and worship team or the frontliners. Wherever they minister, Dulles service is there. The name itself speaks. Dulles means ban servant. One of the fruitful activities we had in 2010, the church in Bacolod sponsored an audio technical workshop. We were able to avail more technical learnings and upgrade our skills in this area. I will not finish my talk without thanking God for His great provisions by giving us this church a top-of-the-line sound equipment.
The couple's ministry had been in this church way back 1993 during Brother Juni's time. I have seen the ups and downs of this ministry because I know and we are aware that the family unit is the number one most attacked by the enemy. And we can see many families have been broken, divorces happen. We've seen children growing up not in a godly way, and it is creating the most difficult problems in the family. This is why this ministry is aimed to really help and reach out family units, most especially the couples. Last year, we have initiated the zoning of the couple cell group, which are handled by Brother June Dante, Brother Nani Matalubos, and Brother Andy Peña. We have initiated the zoning wherein we can reach out more couples in the area wherein they are just on their nearby community. So this year, we are still aiming to add more cell groups to be able to address more of the problems in the family unit. And just recently we have celebrated the Valentine's dinner with a renewal of our wedding vows.
And we know that this coming 2011 will be an exciting year, and we decided, as all the worship team, we decided that we're gonna seek for the presence of God. We're gonna really commit our lives, especially in the area of our ministry right now. And we'd like to encourage everyone, especially those who are being called right now, come and join us and be a part of the ministry of Win Bacolod, especially in the area of worship team. And we call ourselves frontliners because we are the Marines. Happy anniversary. Thank you. God bless you.
2011 is another year of challenges for us. Our desire is to become a good or even a better servant of God in doing the task, and that is to bring God's people into His presence. We wanted to make urban our focus this year. I would also like to take this opportunity to thank the church, Win Bacolod, for the undying support to the Young Adults Ministry. To our leaders, to the pastors, to the other ministries, I would also like to thank my team, the Young Adults Corps, who have worked with me for almost 3 years now, who have stood beside me during tough times, who have cried with me, and celebrated me as well. I salute you. So let us continue to stand firm, be strong in God, and always focus our eyes on Jesus. Again, congratulations to us all. May we enjoy this night, and may we all glorify the Lord in this celebration. Win Bacolod, happy anniversary.
What 2011 holds for us? Our thrust this year is to widen our scope and increase our passion for evangelism, to awaken the hunger to share the gospel to the lost. It is also our goal to thoroughly equip the leaders and expose them in the field, and to use our giftings, talents in multimedia and in other gifts that we, the youth, could give to spread the salvation of Jesus Christ. Happy anniversary, Win.
Well, for 2011, I believe the ladies are equipped enough to face the battlefield. This coming May, we will be launching a new ministry codenamed Women of Harvest, and this is composed of ladies who are already handling Bible studies. Though some of them are senior citizens already, yet they are eager to fulfill the Great Commission. And we ladies, we meet every month on every other Saturday. The first is their equipping with lessons on biblical doctrines and urban evangelism. And second is their output, where we will be going out on the harvest field. We will be on the hospital visitations. And of course, we will not just be targeting here those who are physically sick, but of course, those who are spiritually sick. And this, I believe, is putting into motion what we had been receiving from the Spirit. And to all the ladies, this year is our harvest time. Happy anniversary to my kabaro, my kapamilya, at kapuso.
For my vision about regarding the answering ministry, I think that we have more to plan. And to implement those plans in order to achieve more successful and constructive and meaningful and spiritually matured ushering ministry at the same time in the men's, as we are looking forward for the next 5 years that the men ministry will grow.
For 2011, we are filled with more expectations for a great and loving God as we gear the middler and junior students to have their first barangay exposure that will make them value evangelism. We also see this year as a family camp happened this summer, not only for the children but as well as for the whole family, whereby we could strengthen family bond. We also look forward for this year as we also have our family sports fest this year. For this year, we also have planned for the children to have their basic acting workshop and preparation for a Christmas presentation. So we look forward for all these plans that God has given unto our hearts as we anticipate great and new things from Him. So to my dear brethren, happy anniversary, and God richly bless you for your generosity in supporting the children's ministry. Have a blessed night tonight.
And this year, we also want to really have that family camp wherein we celebrate most of the year during the vacation time for April and May. This year, Pastor Bayani Esguera, who is heading the family ministry, is aiming to gather all couples for the region to come up with a couples getaway. So we hope to be able to reach more couples to join us, even for this church and even to those outreaches in the whole of Negros. Thank you very much.
Our vision in this ministry is to download these skills to all WIN churches, local and international, that includes to multiply myself so that we can reach more churches and also using this soul for WIN. We have the faith declaration of having more powerful and top of the line PA system and musical instruments as well. Finally, I just want to thank God for bringing us this far with continued joy and fire in our hearts serving Him. Happy 24th anniversary to my fellow brethren in the World International Ministries Bacolod. God bless us all.
I would like to greet the WIN Bacolod for the 24th year anniversary and being head of the ministry of men and ushering ministry. I would like to congratulate also those people behind the success of the ministry, like the men's in the ushering, the ladies who are also involved in these activities. So in behalf of the ushering ministry and the men's ministry, I would like to greet everybody these celebrations that we all enjoy. Thank you very much and have a pleasant day.
Hello, WIN Bacolod, especially for frontliners. Thank you for a rough year.
I could sing of your love forever.
Go.
Start na. Ay, nakuha na na yung trial. Sige, sige. Last year's review.
5, 4.
So I can say that it was an easy year for the
God.
And even a better servant for God. And even
God.
The young adults core. Wala ko. Ano ginatulong